says Manny Jones, a different look, because we're doing this episode live on Twitch. We'll do more of these in the future. I will let you know here on YouTube when we do these kinds of episodes on Twitch. But to my YouTube audience who's watching this, hi. My chat's down there, so don't mind it whatsoever. We got Kerry Earnhardt and Lowe's Motor Speedway. Last night with Kerry, we did not have a good finish whatsoever. The race at Kansas, we finished 19th, so we got our sponsorship requirement, so it was a decent race for us. We'd love to see some good results out of this Napa Chevy with the 83 on there, so indeed, Mario and Harmon, I'll say hi to YouTube. So we got the Lowe's race, and to my audience on Twitch, who has maybe not have seen the point standings, and to those who may watch this in the future, let me show you guys the point standing that stands right now with 5 races to go in the season. Tony Stewart has a commanding lead over Dale Earnhardt Jr. So, Smoke has won 7 races, Mario. I know what you're saying. It's bullshit, Manny, but nah, Smoke has just been really good. Behind them, it's Dale Jarrett, who won the 500 earlier this year. Mark Martin, Ryan Newman, Kevin Harvick, Jimmy Johnson, Ricky Rudd, Bobby Labonte, Jeff Gordon, who has now cracked the top 10 points. I know what you mean saying, Mario, but Smoke's been good this year. Behind Gordon is Marlon, Jeff Burton, Rusty Wallace, Kurt Busch, Matt Kenseth, Michael Waltrip, Bill Elliott, Johnny Benson, Ricky Craven, Elliot Sadler, Jimmy McMurray, Jeremy Mayfield, Jeff Green. I know what you meant there, Mario. Kenny Wallace, Ward Byrne. Here is Kerry Earnhardt. Doing the math in my head. 61 points behind Ward Burton. So the goal right now is to finish ahead of Ward. My goal for the rest of the year is to finish 25th or higher in the point standing. So if we could finish, get a good finish ahead of Ward in this race, we'd get 25th in points, man. I'm down for that. Down for that. Terry Labonte, the Iceman, right behind us, followed by Jerry Nadeau, Joe Nemechek, Robbie Gordon, Steve Park, Kyle Petty, Ken Schrader, Jack Sprague, Greg Biffle, Brett Bodine, Hermie Sadler, Casey Mears. Here's your favorite bus, Mario, Kevin LePage. He has 1 top 10 with the best finish of 8th right now. Chris Fittipaldi, Mike Skinner, Stanton Barrett, David Green, Ashton Lewis, Trace Montgomery, Kevin Grubb. That is your point standings. Yeah, he's not good, Mario. Your rookie of the year, we have cut a little bit in the Jimmy Max lead. We're down 221 points to that lead for rookie of the year. We're probably not going to get there unless some crazy bad shit happens to McMurray. So that's just a fact, you know. Unless some crazy shit happens to Jimmy Mac, we are not getting past David Murray for rookie of the year. Your poll award, most polls have gone to Dale Earnhardt Jr. He's won 7 polls this year. We have 4 on the year. The manufacturer championship is Chevrolet right now in command for Dodge and Pontiac there. Lap champion, Dale Jr. did the most laps this season. He has not had the most wins at all. May I ask, would you continue this in chase with Jeffrey Earnhardt? Maybe. That about wraps it up. Let's get to the race at Lowe's Motor Speedway, boys. Give me that. Let's go. Come on. And give me a good body there. That's not a 64 overall. Not bad. Let's get it, boys. All right. So our setup is the same as we had for the last Lowe's Motor Speedway race. This will be that bad. Want to do a Ricky Bobby career mode, Mario? Well, shake and bake. Oh my goodness, that's a great idea, honestly. Can I put his me car in the game? It's a good turn. That's a good turn. By the way, to all of you watching this on YouTube, make sure you guys check out my Twitch. We'll have more live episodes of the series going forward. Definitely the 500 will be streamed live. So if you guys want to check me out doing these games, these races live, go follow the channel on Twitch. You might see them live. This qualifying lap is not looking very good. Good way to hold on to it, Kerry. Way to hold on to it, Kerry. Good. It's not going to be like shit, though. I told you! Qualify like shit. Let's hope the race is great. The command has been given! We are doing this episode of the Kerry Earnhardt series live on Twitch! Shattered Enemy theme sounds amazing. Listen to it, man. I haven't read that book in a while, Pump. We start in last place. We got a race to do good in, boys. Green flag in the air at Lowe's Motor Speedway. And the green flag flies here on Twitch. Here we go. The pyramids were ships for aliens. What are you talking about, legend? If you want this on YouTube, you will get to experience my fun audience here on Twitch. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing, boys. There we go. So like I said, we're going to be really good and we're going to have some good speed in the race. Just in I cannot qualify good at this track right now. Kind of messed that turn there, but I have two YouTube, I have two words for you. What are you going to tell YouTube, Pump? Suck it. Oh my god. I had a feeling you were going to say that.
Save your tires.
Time for a reach around. What? Have you ever heard about William Shatner on a tirade of how aliens created Earth? No, I haven't. Why am I in the grass?
We're just 4.5 seconds off the lead.
Oh no!
You son of a bitch. You piece of shit.
I did nothing!
You goddamn fucker. Listen, fuckhead. You have fucking crossed the line.
God dang it, no!
Stop pushing your shit.
Okay, I was trying to locate my my pass in the grass. It is back. Suck it up, Buttercup. What are you sucking? I don't know. I'm trying to not suck right now. Oh no. I accelerated too early. Fuck. I'm Pump, are you serious? You just gonna post like stuff like that in the chat. Good god. YouTube, I have these nuts. Whopper, 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 junior, double, triple, whopper, flame grilled, taste with perfect toppers. I roll this date lattice, mayo, pickles, ketchup. It's okay if I don't want the impossible or bacon. Love every whopper my way, whopper, why may whopper, 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 junior, double, triple, whopper. I go to the perfect toppers. I roll this day. Oh my god, what the hell? I did all that without, oh my god, that was crazy, man. What are you talking about, Pump? As we make a pass on Hermes Sadler. There we go. Come on. Good corner. We got a little too loose there off the turn. That's fine. That's fine. A little fit of Paldi. Does anyone here remember because of Fittipaldi, Greg Biffle? What the hell are you talking about, Pump? I don't know why you like Biffle that much. I mean, that's a little too crazy for me, man. Good lap. Three wide.
Still there.
Whoa. Biffle, I'm sorry. Ooh.
Easy out there. Number 16 is outside.
Make the pass. Clear him, Kerry. Yes. Good job.
Keep him behind you if you can. Okay.
Good job. So green flag pit stops. We should be coming up on them in about two laps or so. Are y'all, is this the horny hours? Is this y'all's horny hours or something? Y'all have posted about that stuff. I don't think Kerry Earnhardt would approve of all this. Anyways, green flag pit stops underway. So, Pump, what are you saying? I know you are, Mario. It's fine. So, green flag pit stop underway. Normally, I'm going to stay out just a little bit. We're going to move, going to pit around here, I want to say. There we go. Yes, look at that. Look at that. Come on, keep it going. Okay, whoa, whoa. We cut it very close. That was very close against Elliott Sadler. Pump, I'm not doing that. Come on, Woo. So Sadler will get by. I'm gonna pit next time by, folks. Whoa, that's a very daring maneuver. Let's go. Whoa, I got Benson loose! That's fine. Please tell me Casey Mears won't sideswipe me. Okay, we lost. Whoa, Fittipaldi almost did. Oh my goodness. Alright. So no adjustment. I think the car is running great. We're going to do all four tires. No need to repair much damage. And full tank of gas. We need a nice clean pit stop here. That is what we need. We need a nice clean pit stop here. Good. Get the lefts. 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 Come on. Come on. Good. Good stop, guys. And we're back in the 40s. Great. Well, no worries. I think the car is going to be good. We can make up some spots. Probably a bad choice on me to pit right there, honestly. You remember to not hold, not pit, and not do that all the time, you know? But I think we'll at least get a lap back. And so we'll be back on the lead lap right now. And if you don't know, if you're new to the series, our sponsorship goal is to finish in the top 20. So that's our sponsorship goal, to finish the top 20, so that's our goal. If we don't, they might be unhappy. Hey, Lace, happy to help you on your raid earlier today, man. How the rest of Strickland, Western Kentucky, Schrader! What the hell is that, Kenny Schrader? Good pass, good pass. Oh, thank you. Oh, let's go! Lace just signed to the Manny World Order with Twitch Prime. Welcome on in. I paid a rival. I maybe a couple of times. It's very easy to make rivals in this game. Very, very easy to make rivals in this game. It's insanely easy, man. Give me that draft, LePage. Give me that draft, LePage. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Whoa. Good, 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 good maneuver. Good maneuver. So obviously, of course, not the best spot to be right now. And we might be in danger. Whoa, running into him. Sorry. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, man. Whoa, hey. We're fine. We're fine. Hi, LePage. Need an ECW. 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 We're going to get passed by LePage. Whoa. At least we cleared LePage. 10 laps to go, as you heard right there. So let's keep on rolling. Fuck, LePage has got the inside. I get it's the great run off the turn, so that's the best part for me. But I didn't make Biffle upset. Good lord. Oh yeah, what's up, Fittipaldi? What's up, Christian Fittipaldi? What's up, Fittipaldi? How you doing? You having a good night, Christian Fittipaldi? You having a good night? Bye, bitch!
Easy now.
Alright, good. Alright, let's get to this turn okay. I'm gonna try and aim for like 35th or better.
We are broadcasting raw live from my ass. Boom, boom.
To my YouTube audience, I apologize. You can find shenanigans like this and more on the Manny Jones streams on twitch.tv/Manny Jones FM. So go. Make sure you follow the channel, man. Okay, so we got these four right here. We probably aren't going to catch up to the rest of the pack up ahead of us, as they are pretty far ahead, but I'll make this work. Hi, Robbie Gordon. Oh, I know Robbie Gordon's going to call me after the race. He's going to call me a piece of shit after the race. He'll be like, you know, man, everyone thinks Manny Jones is a good guy. He'll be like, the caution was out, and he wrecked me. And
he's a piece of shit.
Everyone thinks Manny Jones is a great guy. All right, good job. Good job. This tire wear is starting to get to me here. We're good, though. We're good, though, Rue. Good corner. Good corner. I don't think we're going to catch up to the 37. Oh, no, I messed up. That momentary lapse in judgment fucked me up. And the leader is catching up. Who is the leader? Is it Jeff Gordon? Who is the leader? He's stuck right now in a bunch of lap traffic.
Best place for him is in your rear view mirror.
There we go. Come on. No, 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 whoa. Oh, fuck. That was rough. Oh, Junior's the leader. And it looks like Dale Jr. has won the UAW GM 500 at Lowe's. He's right behind us too, so we're gonna be friendly. And we're gonna finish the race 33rd. Not our best finish, of course, but hey, there's always gonna be a better finish ahead of us, you know? So we will finish on our first race on Twitch, 33rd. Not our best finish, but you know, you gotta look somewhere, you know? We got barely any, we got some okay sponsor money. Not the most, but that's not bad. Look at the rest of the race. Dale Jr. won the race. Not a bad race whatsoever by him. Mark Martin second, Kevin Harvick third, Dale Jarrett fourth, Jeff Gordon will finish fifth. Tony Stewart 6th, though Junior will make up 30 points on Smoke, but at this point, I think it's a formality that Stewart's going to be the champion. So, Jimmy Johnson 7th, 8th was Ricky Rudd, 9th was Ryan Newman, and 10th was Bobby Labonte. Let's look at the rest of the field real quick. We were trying to fish ahead of Ward Burton, but that did not work out, so. So 33rd. Our sponsor is not, Napa's not gonna be happy with us. Turn the garage. They're still building this engine. You're fired! Nah, they're fine. Oh, our engine is done, which means I'm gonna sell this other engine here. Give us some extra money, and I'm gonna build us a new engine. Get it ready for us. It'll be good. Body's looking good, too. This body I have saved right now is going to be for the 500 when we go to the new season. So, should be a fun one. And we are one race away from getting our tire mounting machine done, so that's not bad at all, too. And a new rear tire change. Let's fire him. Give me Russell. Give me Shelton. Get a Shelton. Give me Ratliff is good. And Brown. Kosenko's got good speed. I'll take that. Anyways, folks, that'll do it for this first ever live episode of the Kerry Earnhardt series. I am Maddie Jones. Make sure you hit that follow button on YouTube. Hit that sub button. Follow on Twitch. You know the whole shalabang. Hit that like button. And we'll probably do more live episodes like this. Maybe the 500 we'll do more of. And should be a fun time. Till next time, I'm Maddie Jones. I'm out of here. Martinsville next. See you next time.